Yes! Yes! Perfect! It all makes perfect sense! Son of a... No!
Late one light, when my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies.
Plug.
Oh my god, Spy. Spy, great job.
Fuck, dude, it's like... This is really eerie. It's like I joined, it's like a battlefield happened. Does everybody just vanished? There's blood on the walls.
Yo, a little help here?
What the hell? Oh, what's in the car?
Ah!
Can't stop!
Alert.
What the fuck?
Holy shit,
dude. This is an actual horror game.
Our control point is being captured.
You fucking ghost, are you kidding me? Come on, ghost! You fucker, you're working for the bot. God, dude, that scared the shit out of me.
Stop whispering, you piece of shit. All of you fubbies. If you're not gonna speak up, just shut the fuck up. Try again in fucking English.
So, out of curiosity, like, is it a genetic thing where you born without hair, you can grow it?
I have hair that goes down to the middle of my back, you stupid fuck.
You're bald.
I'm not bald, you corpse fucking piece of shit. He bragged and he tried to say he was fucking my parents' corpses. Okay, corpse fucker. Thanks for your opinion.
You sound bald.
And you sound like a corpse fucker. Or maybe even a pedophile. Do you fuck children?
Guys, I'm making more.
I'm asexual.
So you f***ing children, okay.
No, I fucking don't. What the fuck?
I wasn't talking to you, you stupid bitch.
Incredible.
Stay the hell out of it, unless you want to get caught in the fucking crossfire.
Oh. So, as what I
I'm dealing with this corpse fucking piece of shit. And his pedophile friend.
Okay, so being bald does lower your reading time. Got it.
I'm not bald. You're projecting really fucking hard. Shut the fuck up, pedophile.
What is this game?
Thank you.
Were you just born a disgusting, scum-sucking piece of fucking trash that fucks corpses?
You took a while to say that. Were you deliberating? For some reason, or
you realize speaking and reading have nothing to fucking do with each other, right? Or are you actually that fucking retarded? I've been yelling at him since he claimed he fucked my father's corpse, and then claimed to fuck my mother's corpse. Yes, he did. No, motherfucker. You said you sucked my dad's dick. And then you said you fucked my mother.
I'm really not sure where you're getting this from.
I've got the fucking screenshots.
Just get the fucking receipts.
Okay. No shit.
We're going in.
Okay.
Oh.
Alright.
Cool. A corpse fucker, a pedophile, and a slut. Good job. You're all fucking scum.
Now, if I heard that right, a slut? Maybe. Depends on how I'm... But, that's really...
The dumb bitch that's protecting these fuckers.
Excuse or reason to attack me on a personal level like that? I think it's kind of premature. Look, I know...
I think you were born a preemie.
I can...
And I bet you came out of your fucking sister.
What? No, he's just bald.
Kick fucking Beeble and I'll stop, because he'll stop annoying the shit out of me with his corpse fucking bullshit.
I didn't do anything, I just have hair.
Didn't start talking until that fucker bragged about fucking my fucking corpses.
Actually, no, you fucking chat.
Speak up, you fucking pussy. If you're gonna talk shit, fucking project.
I don't need to yell to get my point across. Not a child.
You need to yell for me to fucking hear you, you lazy piece of shit.
Can't yell, it's awake.
Lazy? I just got my check from my job. You know, giving people hay.
I've got a job too, that doesn't make you any fucking better.
Sorry, I couldn't hear you. I actually had, I had hair over my ears. What'd you say?
No. At least I don't have corpse gunk on my dick, you fucking loser. Oh yeah, that's why I called you a fucking tourist. Because you're new to the fucking internet.
The sheer amount of syringes that just went over there.
Okay, mate. Queen's rules? Appreciate.
Feed him to the lions, don't you think? I don't know how to twerk.
That's an F2. F2, F2, F2. F2, F2. F2, F2, F2.
You've got mail.
Godspeed, soldier. Oh my gosh. That's so fucking sad, bro. He's like, F2, F2. Dude, the stairs technique goes crazy. It literally goes crazy! It literally goes crazy. Dude, just if you're ever under heavy fire, just hide under the stairs.
Spy help! Or sniper. No, he's not running me!
Just beat him to death, dude.
Bing bing bang. Bing bing bang and a book and a book and a tick tack. Yeah, fucking that tick tack, fucking your daughter, fuck out of the king.
Get off of the building. Get off of it. Get off of the building.
Shut up, idiot!
Fuck you. Fuck
shut
you.
Up, man!
Get off of the building.
Zombies can't talk. Zombies can't talk. You
can't. Help me!
Move it up here, Angie. Move it up here.
Bro, I can't build up here.
Yeah.
I can't build up here, bro.
Oh, that's a skill issue on your part. My bad. Oh, you're bad, but my bad.
Hi, how are you?
I hope I scared the shit out of him, dude.
There's a spy somewhere around here. Cloak and daggering like a coward.
That would be me. I'm the cloak and dagger spy. You will never find me. I will sit here for 2.5 minutes. You will never find me.
Don't come to my boathouse.
Oh yeah, you know you can be interested in them, right?
Don't you send me that kawaii little face.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
Maybe,
slide across the wall.
I, may or may not have shot a rocket at his feet. I, sincerely apologize.
Jeez Louise!
That demo man is a spy!
Demo man is a spy!
Yes, yes, thanks.
Oh my god! Man, I'm dead. There's fucking skeletons, man. Dude, these fucking skeletons, bro. Fucking skeletons, bro! These fucking skeletons! Oh, okay.
Yeah, yeah, thanks.
He missed a shot. He missed the first shot. Dunked his ass, dude.
Spy is a bad class.
Sorry. Mark down.
I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you.
What?
Yeah, loser. See that loser? See that fucking, see that fucking guy? He fucking tried to shit on me. Yeah, he tried to, yeah, straight up, he tried to shit on me, and then he changed his damn team. Like, what a damn coward, like, what the fuck? Like, we blew around here, and this guy, like, tried to, like, really fit in. But he's a red for life, and he really couldn't, like, make it work. Like,
yeah, what are you talking about, man? What are you talking about?
Yeah, I know the unusual effect is gay. Thanks for fucking telling me.
Oh my gosh, dude. Oh, what the fuck just happened? What the fuck just happened?
Thank you.
Damn it. Damn it. That was gonna be so cool. I had it lined up and everything. What the fuck was that? Come here! How did I still hit you? Ew, look at my hands! Look at my hands, bro, that's fucking disgusting! There's just so many scouts with snipers! There's so many scouts with snipers back here. They're all just A-posing. he's gonna mini sentry. Or he's gonna sentry. Goddamn, mini gun. What the fuck is going on in my arm, dude?
Go engineer, okay? Okay. One out of three? What are you doing, scout? Go engineer. Hello? Go engineer. Hello? Hello? Here you go. Join me, my friend.
What the fuck? What?
Foil boy, he's cheating. He no quip.
You dastard for that one. Dude. What the fuck was that? What just hit me? Power the fucking sun? Like. Spy has 2 OP, you just stare at people and they just die.
Oh!
Go ahead, Heavy. You first. Go on. I'll be right behind you. You first.
Mission begins in 10 seconds. 5 seconds.
You killed him.
That's kind of messed up.
He killed him.
You're all right, Doc.
There's a spy sniper somewhere.
They're literally on our fucking spawn. Cannot land.
Holy shit, dude.